Welcome to the John and Dad Show. Today we have 5 different Disney Crossy Road minifigures and Steamboat Willie.
Yay.
The Steamboat Willie pop model from Mickey's 90th anniversary.
Yay.
And these are the other ones
in
the set.
He's a boat driving Steamboat Willie.
Those are the others in the set. There's Firefighter Mickey. There is Apprentice Mickey. There's the Brave Little Tailor Mickey, Conductor Mickey, and of course Steamboat Willie.
There you go. And we don't have real Cody today, we got fake Cody, so.
Yep, because Cody got sick.
Fake Cody. He's better. His licks aren't so gross. Yeah, you feel like not so yucky wet. But you don't have a warmness.
I don't have to pet this Cody.
Okay. Let's get to opening.
Hey, what should we start with? The pop vinyl or the mini figures? I think we'll start with the pop vinyl.
Sure.
Steamboat Willie is really cool. I wanted to put him in this video because he's like my newest pop vinyl ever.
Mm-hmm.
So I decided to put him in this video.
You can mix pop vinyls and Crossy Road figures. There went fake Cody.
And you have to kind of lean him forward because he doesn't stand up normally, so he has to kind of lean forward. There's Flash.
Oh. Look. It's Mickey Mouse.
Preston and Lonzo, he sent me a picture. I'll look at it after the video.
As
Steamboat. Hurry up, Flash. We don't have time to talk slow. We have to hurry this video.
Oh. Okay. Willie.
Okay. So here's Steamboat Willie. See, he's holding the boat wheel and he's got on his like ship captain's hat.
He whistles.
He's got a tail.
He can help us open the Crossy Road figures.
And his head turns. Yay!
Turning head, turning head.
And see, you have to kind of
black and white.
You have to lean awesome. Forward because he doesn't stand up normally.
Because he's leaning forward to turn the wheel. I think that's how he stands.
Yep, so you have to stand him like
excellent.
That or else he'll fall.
He's a great pop vinyl.
Let's see, which one
hard
is
to
the
believe,
heaviest?
Hard to believe Mickey Mouse is 90.
I think we'll start with this one. 90's
old. 90's more than twice as old.
There's the checklist.
As me. Well, as your mom. Not twice as old as me. I'm a little bit too old to say that. Oh, open the pop fire, the Disney Crossy Road figure, please.
I hope it's me.
I hope it's you, too. I was speaking whale. Dory taught me how.
It's not a limited edition. I was hoping it would be.
Nah, it's a good one, though. I like Baymax. He's rare.
He's rare?
Mm-hmm.
What color is he?
White. White dot for a white Baymax.
Can I see?
Yep. Rare.
Oh yeah, Baymax has a white dot, so white is rare.
We got four
it's
more.
It's a rare Baymax. This stand doesn't go in very good.
I'm gonna just set it off to the side.
There we go, I got it.
Okay. There's Baymax. Let's get these others open.
I hope we get Hank or Destiny or we got a duplicate of Dory.
Ooh, we were speaking whale.
that sounds a lot like sloth talk. You know? I guess I'm part whale.
We got a duplicate of Slinky Dog. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-bum.
Wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Maybe you should open up the last one. Maybe it's a limited edition.
I'll start it for you, but I want you to open it. I'm holding the iPad today. I see something pink.
It's a duplicate, and it's pearl.
Ah, we just have so many. So hard not to get duplicates.
So we got all duplicates so far.
We're almost out of Disney Crossy Road figures. This show, and then one more, and then that'll be it.
We might never get a limited edition.
We might.
It's Cotton.
Hey, Cotton.
From Pirates of the Caribbean. Not a limited edition.
Got a parrot on his shoulder, right?
It's not a limited edition, but it's Cotton.
Hey, here's Cotton. He's got a parrot on his shoulder.
Pretty good crew.
Please like and subscribe, and until next time, goodbye.
Bye-bye, Mickey!